I think, okay, I'll highlight one innovation, which I think we're getting much better at bringing vaccines, developing them, testing them, and bringing them, you know, in a sense, to market or out to populations much faster. If you look at Ebola, one of the positive things was actually within months we had an Ebola vaccine that was being used that's been shown to be almost 100% effective. I think that kind of innovation is really good for people to know about.
And we have multiple Zika vaccines that are currently in trial. And so the rapidity in which that happened, I think, was enabled because of what we learned kind of through the Ebola vaccine experience. And so I would say it's positive not only in kind of what happened kind of in Ebola, but also kind of what we were able to leverage to even more quickly kind of respond from a research and development and testing perspective vis-a-vis Zika.